Welcome back, guys. Last episode. Welcome back to more Super. This is Super In-Game Rage Steam. Welcome back to Kirby Dream Land 3. Last episode, we finished up these three irritating levels, mostly this one and this one. This one, it had a secret. Some secret door to go to and find that thing where you have to do it. And this one, you gotta do a fucking puzzle. And now we're gonna Arco. This is the only thing that we're doing in this part. Let's do this thing. We're gonna beat up a dolphin. Or whale. Or shark. We're gonna beat up something. I believe that's a shark, or a dolphin, or a whale. I don't know what the hell I'm saying right now. Okay, I can't do this. I have to beat the shit manually. Myself, fuck that. I think easiest way to kill him is if you have. I don't know, I can't beat bosses with fucking pets for some reason. Ooh, we're gonna be swimming! I beat the shit of the fishy. I cured the curse. Alright, just telling you guys, if you don't know that, you only get that if that little scene with the blinking thing, if you collected all the hearts in the level. Next time, guys, we head to level 3. Can you? 100% so far. Can we play hide and seek? They don't let you beat the boss again. Bullshit. What? Oh, next time, guys, we hit a level 3. Bye.